Hello everyone, today we'll be going through a high-level demonstration of the Configure One application. I'll be logging in and playing the role of a salesman for my fictitious manufacturer, C1 Industries. We'll be configuring and quoting a freight truck for my customer, Crosswinds. We will create a new quote titled New Truck for Crosswinds, and our customer will select as Crosswinds. Here I have a blank quote, but it's my job as the salesperson to add line items. My customer wants a new configuration, so we'll find our freight truck in the transportation category. Perhaps we need a fast shipping program and a bakery service truck, but because of our program, we cannot select bakery service. General service will work just fine. And our city of use will be Oak Brook, Illinois, the headquarters of Configure One. For our chassis, our customer wants an M2 series, which is not available in our international manufacturer, but is available for Freightliner. In addition to that, we can configure our wheelbase, add a tandem axle, and change our dimensions. All of which I can view in our dynamic real-time 2D scene, which provides instantaneous feedback as we configure our freight truck. We will provide a red truck body and a three-panel swing door, all of which is now modeled in our dynamic real-time 3D scene so that I can understand and share with my customer photorealistic models of their configuration. In addition to that, we can animate the object to understand the range of motion for our three-panel swing door. For the rest of our configuration, we will keep the defaulted selections. We'll move to our left-hand navigation links to configure the freight truck body. Now we are in our results page, where we are generating different reports, such as the design bill of material, which is 100% accurate and was created in the configuration, pulling item masters using rules and logic to determine the correct components from our selections. We have our priced bill of material, our costed bill of material. We also generated shop floor routings and created a dynamic specifications document that is specific for this configuration that we just made. In addition to that dynamic document, we pulled the Freightliner brochure from a library because of our selection of the Freightliner chassis. And now we're back in our quote, and we have the freight truck body as a line item, and I'll give it a 5% discount, and move to our quote info tab where I can specify more details on our quote document that we'll be generating. Also, this quote will be closing at the end of the month with the probability of sale of 75%. Now we are ready to build our quote proposal document. We have our polished header page with our contact, customer, quote number and date, a customized greeting, our freight truck body quote line item with some terms and conditions. Also included is the bill of material, appended drawings from our configuration, our dynamic specifications document, and the Freightliner chassis brochure. To get this to my customer, I'll use Configure One's send email functionality. I'll choose to send our C1 Industries quote and put some text in our email body. By sending the quote this way, I do not need to open up my email client. And let's say Susan emails me back in a couple days to place the order. I would log back into Configure One, appear at the home page, go to our quotes. Now I found my quote, I can edit it, see the results, or move it to an order. In our order, we have our order information and can view our line items. All looks great, so we can place the order. At this point, if we were integrated to an ERP, we would be communicating with the ERP via the integration to pass over the order and associated integration points. Thank you for watching, and hopefully you've seen how you can quickly quote with confidence with Configure One.